A winter weather advisory for the Fox 19 viewing area. I'll tell you when to expect the snow.
Plus, the fight over controversial speed trap cameras continues, when a decision will be made. And winning a $1 million lottery.
This place helped me out.
How a local woman gave back to the charity that helped her. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19 Balanced News.